At my door the leaves are falling. A cold wild wind will come. But I know you're out there somewhere. 'Cause I still miss someone. It can't be that low, Mo.
No, that's too low. Too low for me.
Now, if your neurosis got the better of you and you got to jump out, because how long do people last on things now? Like 3 seconds or 1.5 seconds before they jump?
Something like that.
Go on, jump right out of here and regret it for the rest of your life. Because we sent the limo for you and you're going to get a nice limo ride. You're gonna do some time traveling. We're going out to Country Road there. We're going to come out to the Cornfield of Dreams where the old artists come out and request their songs. And Molly decided, because she's got a cold, she wants to sing Johnny Cash. So we're going to start. We're going to go back to the 60s, 50s, 50s, 50s.
Gotta get your hat.
Climbing the limo, Jimmy.
Wait, do the guitar first.
Climbing the limo because Jimmy Joe's putting this on the radio. And for the next 30 minutes, your God is a singing DJ.
It's a little arrogant.
That's what the guy said on the Irish station. That's what the rapper guys. A lot of things. You got to remember. Got the fingernail stuck to the string and...
There we go.
At my door the leaves are falling. A cold wild wind will come. But I know you're out there somewhere. 'Cause I still miss someone.
Ooh, I still miss someone.
I go out on a party and I look for a little fun, but I find a darkened corner. 'Cause I still miss someone. I still miss someone. I've reached that ripe old age of 49.
Yeah.
I can feel. What was Dolly singing?
Knocking on heaven's door.
Nah, knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Yeah. That's better than watching your skin head down into the ground. You know, ashes to ashes, skin to dirt.
Floor. Dirt. Gross.
We're not going to talk about anything negative tonight, are we, Mom?
No.
No, we're not. Oh, we got to. You want to ride?
Take the ride? I want to take the ride.
Should I be saying at least one smart beatitude?
Sure.
Oh, okay. I should be doing some foreordaining tonight, talking about predestination coexisting with free will. For example, or as in, Twitter show-offs. That's what they say on there. They, you know, Can that pre-exist with that? And I go, shut up. And then I tell them, yes, it can.
Yes, it can.
You know what they're talking about there?
What?
Well, there's a pre-thing of God has everything's been done sort of thing.
Right.
It's all set up.
Yeah.
But free will is the opposite.
Right.
See, so you got a little contention going on there.
Yeah.
Do you care about that? I didn't until I seen him showing off, and that sort of made me mad.
Yeah.
And that, you know, pushes my evolution button.
Yeah.
And, you know, got to tell him to, you know, watch the academic retardation.
Yeah, watch it. Watch it. Let's take a ride, Dad.
Okay. What's that, that one where he's knocking on the door?
You're knocking, but you can't come in?
Yeah. He knocking, but you can't come in. He knocking, but you can't come in. He knocking, but you can't come in. Come back the morning and try it again. Gonna take a ride.
We're gonna take a ride.
Up as a honky tonk. And past the county line.
And past the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
Past the dairy cow.
With the big brown eyes.
To the old cornfield of green.
Cornfield, cornfield of dream.
Who's coming out? Only Molly can see him. Who's coming out tonight, Mom?
It's the Drifters, Dad. They just want to dance with you. That's the Drifters, right? Yeah.
Yep, but that's we're turning it into country.
Yeah.
So it's not going to be that R&B, is it?
No.
I heard a guy talking about the Drifters the other night because they're touring hard, you know?
Oh, are they?
Only one thing, Ma. No Drifters left.
No. Well, you know, they're all Drifters. They drift in and they drift out.
Okay, Drifters. You gotta remind me what it is again? Remind me what it is
you
again.
You can dance.
You know, they got a still in the cornfield.
The Drifters?
No, the guys that come out of the cornfield.
Oh, okay.
I'm still doing Johnny Cash.
I know.
Okay. What is it again?
You can dance.
You can dance.
You can dance.
Every dance with a guy. If you don't mind, let him hold you tight.
Let him hold you tight.
You can smile.
You can smile.
Every smile for that guy. Oh, he'd like to treat you right in the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home. And in his arms you're gone. Behave, oh darling. Last dance for me.
Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Dance and sing, but while we're apart, don't you give your heart to anyone.
And don't forget who's taking you home. And in his arms you're gone. Behave, oh darling. Say the last dance for me. Oh yes I know.
Yes I know.
You can carry on till the night is gone. And it's time to go.
It's time to go.
But if he asks,
if he asks,
are you all alone and can he take you home? You got to tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home. And in his arms, gonna be. Oh, darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never let you go. Oh, miss you so much. And don't forget who's taking you home. In his arms you're gonna be. Hey, oh darling, say the last dance for me. Oh, I say darling, say the last dance for me. Oh, I say darling, say the last dance for me. Save it for me, darling Conway. You saw me stumbling when I came in on that second verse because I wanted to sing
yeah.
the.
I started that.
Woo, never yeah. mind.
That avalanche.
Never mind.
I think we held it together. Should we get out of the cornfield or do you want to say something?
I was thinking about. I was going to talk to somebody big whose name was Al. Do you know who that would be?
Weird Al.
No.
Al the...
Some big person whose name is Alan.
Oh. Alan Watts.
No, but, you know, I wanted to tell him about that funny thing with the gophers.
Yeah.
Al. Alan. I got to think of what Alan it is. It's a very famous one.
Alan Jackson.
That's right. It's Alan Jackson. You know why? You know why? Because he had me laughing so hard the other night. Yeah. I just have to tell him. And I thought I could start off by saying, Al.
Yeah.
Hey, Al.
Yeah.
And, you know, I can give him the link.
Mm-hmm.
And then tell him when he says that line, you know, they want to, what is it? CB on and rolling on like thunder. I answered him and he asked me, ain't you out from out in Tulsa?
Uh-huh.
I said, no, but you ought to see me. You might have seen me there. I just dropped a load of salsa. And I couldn't stop laughing.
Yeah, just hit it right.
And Alan actually, he might have had a co-writer with him.
Yeah.
I like the songs that he writes the best.
Yeah. That's saying something.
Yeah. You want to sing one right now?
Sure. What do you want to sing?
One where I don't have to change the thing. Cowboys don't cry, and heroes don't die. Good always wins again and again. And love is a sweet dream, it always comes true. Oh, if life were like the movie, never be blue. Here in the real world, not that easy at all. It's when hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. And darling, it's sad but true. Oh, the one thing I learned, how the boy don't always get the hugger here in the real world.
I gave you my love, but it wasn't enough to hold your heart when times got rough. And tonight on that silver screen, it'll end like it should. Two lovers will make it through, like I hope we would.
Here in the real world, it's not that easy at all. When hearts get broken, real tears that fall. And darling, it's sad but true. Oh, the one thing I learned from you, how the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. How the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. Pretty good.
Pretty good. I feel like my voice is very low today.
I just dropped a load of salsa.
Salsa. You know, we ran out of salsa today, and we had these burritos.
And oh, were you eating those burritos?
We were eating those burritos, and instead we had to use sriracha, and I liked it more than the salsa.
Is that the more liquidy red stuff?
Yeah, it's just more like sauce.
That's pretty sophisticated. I bet these guys down here that know about the predestination.
Yeah.
I bet you they know about that.
Sriracha?
Yeah. Okay. Have you got anything else?
We got to get to the station.
Hey, you know, I thought that was so damn heavy, we could just talk about it the whole show.
Yeah. Sriracha?
Free will and, you know, predestination.
Free will and sriracha.
Predestination means foreordained. I was ordained from the top, man.
Back in the 60s? What was it, 69?
I'll say that later. That's a little heavy, too. But a little funny, too. Whatever. Get you thinking.
Let's get
to it. You know, because we want to laugh. We want to cry. We want to go,
Let's get to the station, Dad. Everybody get back in the limo. We're getting out of the cornfield, and we're getting on that old country road.
Here's something you can go, boat.
That dusty old road.
The impetus or prime motivation of your brain is to evolve. Hey, what? What did you say?
I was trying to lead into the rest of the ride.
Oh.
You always ruin my
Oh, okay. And
segues.
So what was the last couple of words you said?
Get on that old country road, that dusty old road.
Yeah, you know why? Because all the girly is toe.
All the girly toe.
Are hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
So one of them sees a great big old tower, 50,000 watts.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Station GHRT.
Is there for you and me.
Is there for you and me.
Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General
Store. You can get anything you want.
Anything you want down at Alice's Restaurant. Down at Alice's Restaurant. Gonna pull up in front of the old radio station where the studios are. Go up to the front desk and see Betty Page there in her cigarette girl uniform. She'll give you your special tea with the ayahuasca and whatnot in it. I should your special tea with the DMT, right? For the psychedelic prairie home companion, did I say that? The really big old time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Dave.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 coming to you live from Station GHRD in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. We don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax.
Spin them on our souls.
To the mellow sounds.
Sometimes we spin them on our souls.
Of the singing DJs.
Just stay right in there, Mom. I'm not leaving. Robbie O'Bobble Bound. Good golly, Miss Molly. You sure like the rock and roll.
Hello, baby.
Chantilly lace, pretty face, ponytail. Yeah, that's probably not very woke.
I think it's okay.
It's still okay.
Wiggle when you walk and a giggle. May the world go round.
I was looking down Pinterest the other.
Maybe not.
I was looking down Pinterest the other night, and I got this overwhelming thing that this is absolutely bizarre. These girls, right, are allowed to taunt to the degree, to the, like, the max degree, right? And you can't do a thing. You make it, you blink. They're putting you in jail. You know what I'm saying? There's something wrong with this. There is something wrong with this. There's something wrong.
All right, Dad.
I'll debate you. Oh, really? Some of those red carpet things are like unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
They're just all hanging out there. And then they got the oligarchs programming on the guys on TV, you know, with the video games and all that kind of thing. You know, but in them video games, they're shooting hookers and all that kind of... Oh, my God, man. No wonder everybody's nuts.
Yeah, everyone's nuts. That's the whole thing. It's not like... It's just that everyone's nuts.
Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Not like my, you know, my brother-in-law said, you know.
What?
Anybody who gets taken deserves it.
Yeah.
But that's the way things are going now.
Yeah.
Media's got a lot to do with it. They sold it. I remember when Paul Newman kicked the giant, Andre.
Yeah.
In the balls.
Yeah.
That's when it all changed.
Yeah.
Yep. Because they thought that was okay. You know, that was not okay to John Wayne.
Was that in The Sting?
Yeah. Or Butch Cassidy? Butch Cassidy, I think. Yeah. Anyways, did you hear about the new parlor game?
What is it?
It's called Where Did That Come From? Yeah. Yeah. It's really good. It's really good because it's, you know, it's quite evolutionary.
Mm-hmm.
For example, what is the emotional theme of your character and where did that come from? Know what I mean?
That's so funny because I was saying today about how great the saying, what's your damage, was. It was a thing that people said in like the 80s and 90s, is, what's your damage?
Oh,
like
oh,
when someone was acting nice. And it's really good.
Yeah.
Like, what's your brain damage? What's your, like, emotional damage from childhood?
Or
why are you acting like
this? Was it back when, like, they were all damaged from psychedelics?
Maybe.
Yeah, that's probably right. That's probably right. I was thinking about James Taylor singing, sunny sky wakes in the morning. He doesn't know when to rise. Closes his weary eyes upon. No, you gotta go into the.
I know, but I'm gonna.
Look at him yawn and listen. Golden knows morning hours away, but he knows how to ease down slowly. Everything is fine in the end, and you will be pleased to know. Sunny skies hasn't a friend. You know that was?
Yeah.
That's coming down off of asses. That's what that was. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Well, you know, everybody. Thank God we got James Taylor.
Yeah, well, we got some good songs out of it.
Of course, he was on the smack. That's why the sunny skies were so nice. No. Well, first it made you depressed. That's why a lot of the big stars went from the psychedelics, because it was like too much.
Yeah.
All right, now what do you got?
We got about 7 minutes to sing 3 songs.
Oh.
So pick one.
Oh, okay, what are they? What are they?
They're ones that we were supposed to practice and didn't. All That Glitters.
Yeah, I need a big description. Just give me the song.
All That Glitters, Where I Come From, or In Color.
Have we got time to do 2?
Yeah, probably. But you got to get in the right key.
What was the third one? I got In Color. I got In Color.
Where I Come From and All That Glitters.
Oh, Where I Come From. Ooh.
You're in the key for In
Gee,
Color.
That's kind of tough. Where I Come From is kind of long. They're all sort of long.
They are all sort of long. You're in the right key for In Color, though. You want to do that?
All right. Well, you know, it's like a... Doing a... What do you call them little things?
I don't know.
One scene things. Vignette.
Vignette.
Yeah. You can be fancy and say vignette. I can say, je ne comprends pas le français. Un peu de français. What a song are we doing?
Hey, Grandpa, what's this big tree?
Hey, Grandpa, what's that picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear. Is that you there? Yep, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and your Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. It looked like we were scared dead. Just a couple of kids just trying to save each other. to have seen it in color. All this moon here is taking over seas in the middle of hell. 1943, in the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. There's my old tail gunner, Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher down in New Orleans, and he had my back right to the day we left. And if it looked like we were scared to death, just a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. All this one here's my favorite one. It's me and your grandma, the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vow. And you can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and those roses were red, and her eyes was blue, and look at my smile, oh, I was so proud. And if it looked like we were scared to death, just a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Seen it in color.
That's the story of my life. All dressed up in a black and white. And if it looked like we were scared, just a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color.
Should have seen it in color.
You should have seen it in color. Them magnets small. They're hard, them magnets, you know. Yeah.
I think we should end it there. I don't think we should end it on a...
Oh, okay. And we can just do a couple of bars of this, Ma.
Okay.
I was breaking rocks in the hot sun. I fought the law and loved one. I fought the law and loved one. I was robbing people with my six gun. I fought the law, law one. I fought the law, law one. I said I miss my baby and I feel so bad. Oh, yes, my race is run. She's the best girl I ever had. I fought the law, law one. I fought the law, law one. All right. So, you know, we're all about health. Because it all starts with the impetus of your motivation. The impetus of your brain is to evolve. So, you know, definitely try new things. Boredom is the highest stressor you can get. And that is because of what I just said. Now, and make sure you show up for the show, Three Chords and the Truth, because when you got your health, you got just about everything. And I want to say the Irish one. How's that go again? That's us. Good evening to you. You pee-picking hillbillies.